doing outside. I'm sure you're doing just great. Amen. Amen. And I hope that you enjoyed our Founders Day service on last Sunday.
Amen.
Amen. Let's give us a hand. Amen. For that Founders Day service. Someone said that was the best Founders Day service that we have ever had. A few people have said that. And I know it was a great time that we had on that Sunday. And I hope that you had time also to relax. And if you are missing Ife Emmanuel Talabi, you can always view his graduation ceremony on YouTube. It is on YouTube now, and you can go there and visit as many times as you would like. On May the 21st, which is for the Travis's birthday, the Women of Excellence and the Men of Honor will meet in the fellowship hall at 7 p.m. The ladies, I believe, are on their last lesson, Sister Dorothy?
Yes.
Week number 9?
Yes. Sister Hill is the facilitator.
And Sister Hill is our facilitator. So we're asking the men for the men's group and the women for the women's group to come out and express your suggestions and your opinions, because no one can express your opinions like you. Amen.
That's right. That's right.
We're going to do the birthdays and the anniversaries right now. And on May the 1st, it was Lenita Stevens' birthday. Amen. Amen. On May the 4th was Sylvia Cornelius' birthday. She's back there. Amen. On May the 15th, I believe it's Shirley Brown's birthday. I don't believe she's here. It is Shirley Brown's birthday. And on the 20th, we have two people. Elizabeth Clark, right? Elizabeth Clark. Elizabeth, how old? Do you know how old you'll be?
How old are you going to be on your birthday?
What is that?
She'll be 4. And it's Jeremiah Wright's birthday. I believe that is Sharita Brown's baby. So, but he is not here. And on the 21st, as I said, it's Travis's birthday. Let's give him a hand. And Sharita Brown's birthday is on the 31st. And a couple that sits right behind Sister Candy, Wendell and Irene Titwell, will celebrate 6 years on May the 12th. Let's give them all the thank you. Now we have some special people in our house today. We have right on our front row, Michael and Denise Donaldson.
Amen.
Stand, please. And on the back with Sister and Brother Brady and Sister Deborah, we have, I don't know which one is which, we have Angela Williams, Tiffany Williams, and also A.Y. Williams. And someone is pointing at Panola. The 27th of May is Panola's birthday. Well, let's give her a hand. And Sister Tia. So I just say thank you for spending your time here with us. Amen.
Amen. Praise God.
Oh yes, and Lenita Stevens. Lenita Stevens, she's in the back, I believe, and she has a presentation. No, there she is. She has a presentation.
Children come out at the church and tell me what they learned in children's church.
Amen.
So since I was sick and I couldn't do it, And I thought today would be an appropriate day. And so before I do that, I want to read this poem that my nephew wrote. She's forever my mother. She is forever my mother. Beauty and grace through her expression and faith. Comfort and tears, she have calmed my fears. Love, life, she's always my guide. There's never be another. She forever my mother. These ladies that I am going to honor today, they wasn't forced. They did it on their own to teach children's church. And I like to honor them. And the first one I like to honor is Miss Candy Queen. Pastor Jones. Beautiful wife.
Yeah. Want you to go up, baby.
And Sister Janet. I know her as Mosley. The brother's Wayne. I've been knowing her since I was a little girl. She used to babysit me. And Sister Deborah Williams. And Sister Candy Van.
Sister Jessica.
Jessica Van. Okay. And the girls would like to honor their mother, Lakenya Beard. These ladies, they take a lot of time out with our children, and they are our futures of tomorrow, and I want to thank them, and you should thank them for taking care of our children.
Amen.
Forgiven at this time. Know the grace of our Lord. How you said it is more blessed to give than it is to receive. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Well, we're uptight about giving. We know our responsibility.